What is time? It is life's greatest paradox, an illusion that seizes every sense. It is with us only for a brief, fleeting moment, yet with us till the end of our lives. Sometimes it is worth the wait.
That's all you gotta do.
However, time waits for no one. There are moments of clarity, moments of solitude, things we feel we can't escape. There are also moments of joy when we're in the company of those we cherish. Time spent with the people we care for eases the hardships we tackle and makes those little moments in life worth it. Such is the nature of time. It is unbending, flows in only one direction. However, the time we are granted is ours to spend and ours alone. Time is love. Love for that special someone that puts all the color in the world. Love for the one you'd give all your time for. You everything you are, everything you want. Time ebbs and flows in such a manner. It acts as a mirror that shows us the reflection of our past, both good and bad. It grants us the freedom to live and breathe in the present. Shows us the truth we seek and unmasks the gateway to the future we dream of. However, dreams aren't always a perfect reality. Time has the power to distort what we once thought was true, what we once loved, how we once felt, and what we once wanted to be. Time was something I never fully grasped. Something I wish I could rewrite. A new beginning, perhaps. It was something I let slip away. Cherish it.